Mrs. Christine Addington, Education Officer. Mr. A.K. Erari, Principal. Major and Mrs. Pyle, Administrator. Parents, teachers, graduates, students, one and all, good morning. It gives me great pleasure this morning to introduce our chairman, who in line with the themes of today's graduation, showcasing our product, is really not a bad student of this school, but maybe somewhat paradoxically, is a product of this school. And I will explain. Our chairman has shared that not only did he fail the common entrance exam and struggle through high school, but maybe during those formative years, he had no idea that he would have attained the achievements that he has.
Let us pray. Father, all powerful and ever living God, we praise your oneness and truth. We praise you as the God of creation, as the Father of our Lord Jesus, the Savior of the human race, in whose image we ask to live. He loved the children of the lands he walked and enriched them with his witness of justice and truth. We thank you, Heavenly Father, for your blessings in the past and for all that, with your help, we must yet achieve. In the vision of our parents, as they fashion the world where human beings might live as one, let your message of justice and truth, equity and love live on in our midst as a task for all of us today and a promise of tomorrow. Our God and Father, we thank you for your grace and mercy in bringing us to this important juncture in the lives of these your children, marked by this momentous occasion. We give you thanks for their parents, for their caregivers, their guardians who mentored them, for their teachers and principals who guided them, and for the ability and the talents and the opportunities that you have given them. For these graduates, O Lord, we ask your blessings upon them as they embark the new challenges that they will face. Give to them wisdom to perform in a way that shall give glory to your name and benefit our nation. We acknowledge your presence here with us and invite your divine leading in this morning proceedings. May we all be blessed this day. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.